What's up, everybody? Get ready to have your minds blown, because today, we're diving into a world of extreme human capability. We're talking about the Guinness World Records, but not just any records. These are the ones that make you cringe, gasp, and say, wait, that's possible? These are the records held by the titans, the legends, the absolute mad lads and ladies who pushed the boundaries of what we thought human beings could do. So buckle up, smash that like button, and prepare to be amazed, because things are about to get wild. All right, first up, we're talking about a record so cold, it'll send shivers down your spine. This isn't just any cold we're talking about, it's the kind of cold that makes you question your life choices. Imagine being submerged in ice, not for a few seconds, but for over 2 hours. Yes, you heard that right, over 2 hours of being encased in freezing cold ice. The longest time spent in direct full-body contact with ice record is enough to make even the toughest polar bear say, "Nope, I'm out." It's a feat that defies human endurance and pushes the limits of what we thought was possible. The current record is held by Joseph Kobrel from Austria, who stayed submerged in ice for a mind-blowing 2 hours, 8 minutes, and 47 seconds. Just imagine the mental and physical strength required to endure such extreme conditions. I can barely handle a cold shower for more than 5 minutes. The thought of being in ice for over 2 hours is simply unimaginable for most of us. What blows my mind is that Joseph actually broke his own record multiple times. This wasn't a one-time fluke, it was a repeated demonstration of sheer willpower and resilience. This dude is like the Iceman in real life. His ability to withstand such cold temperatures makes him seem almost superhuman. So next time you think you're tough because you took a cold plunge, just remember Joseph Kobrel and his icy superpower. His achievements remind us that the human body and mind are capable of extraordinary things when pushed to their limits. Okay, moving on from the freezing cold to pure raw power, get ready to witness a display of strength that will leave you in awe. This next record is all about unleashing your inner Bruce Lee and turning solid concrete into dust. Imagine the sheer force and determination it takes to break through something so tough. Get ready for the most concrete blocks broken in 1 minute. This is not just a test of strength, but also of endurance and technique. Picture this, a mountain of concrete blocks stacked up, a ticking clock, and one person with an unbreakable spirit and a super strong fist. The tension builds as the clock starts ticking down. The current record holder, Ali Basitep, managed to obliterate an insane 1,451 blocks in just 60 seconds. That's a feat that requires not just physical power, but mental focus and resilience. That's over 24 blocks per second. Can you even imagine the speed and precision needed to achieve that? This record isn't just about brute force, it's about precision, timing, and knowing exactly where to strike for maximum impact. Every hit has to be perfectly calculated. One wrong move and you could be looking at a broken hand instead of a pile of rubble. The risk is high, and the margin for error is incredibly small. We're talking about conditioning your hands to be like steel weapons while maintaining incredible speed and accuracy. This takes years of dedicated training and discipline. Ali Basitepe, you are a true force of nature, and I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that fist bump. Your achievement is a testament to human potential and the power of perseverance. Hold your breath for this next record, because we're diving deep, literally. The longest distance swam underwater with one breath is a true test of human lung capacity and the ability to stay calm under immense pressure. Imagine being completely submerged, the weight of the water above you, and your only goal is to keep moving forward, all on a single breath. It sounds impossible, but that's what makes these records so incredible. The current record holder is a free diving phenomenon named Budimir Sobat. This guy swam a mind-boggling 250 meters on a single breath. That's like swimming the length of 2.5 football fields without coming up for air. Budimir Sobat, you're a true underwater superhero, and I'm pretty sure you could outswim a mermaid. Chapter 4. The Bearded Strongman. Alright, this next record is for all you beard enthusiasts out there. Get ready to be amazed by the most weight lifted by a human beard. Yes, you heard me right. Lifting weights with facial hair. Now, I've seen some impressive beards in my day, but this is next level. The current record holder for this hairy feat of strength is Antanas Kontrimas, and he managed to lift a jaw-dropping 63.80 kilograms, that's over 140 pounds, using only his beard. It takes some serious dedication to growing and maintaining a beard that strong. Antanas Kontrimas, you are living proof that beards aren't just for show, they're a symbol of power, resilience, and a whole lot of hairspray. Chapter 5. The Rubik's Cube Juggling Master. Get ready to have your minds twisted because this next record combines two already impressive skills, solving Rubik's Cubes and juggling. The fastest time to solve three Rubik's Cubes. While juggling is a challenge that requires incredible dexterity, hand-eye coordination, and a brain that works faster than a supercomputer, the current record holder for this mind-boggling feat is Kei Zhan Yu from China, and get this, he managed to solve three Rubik's Cubes while juggling them in a mere 5 minutes and 6 seconds. That's insane. Kei Zhan Yu, you are a true master of puzzles and juggling, and I'm pretty sure you could solve a Rubik's Cube with your eyes closed. Chapter 6. The One-Legged Warrior. Get ready to feel the burn in your ankles because this next record is all about balance, endurance, and having thighs of steel. The longest time spent balancing on one foot is a challenge that will test your patience, your focus, and your ability to resist the urge to put your foot down. The current record for this incredible feat of balance belongs to Arvind Mishra, who managed to stand on one leg for an astonishing 16 hours, 5 minutes and 15 seconds. That's longer than most people sleep. Arvind Mishra, you are a true master of balance and a testament to the power of the human spirit. Chapter 7. The Human Arrow Catcher. Get ready for a wild ride because this next record is not for the faint of heart. The most arrows caught by hand in 1 minute is a dangerous game of skill, precision, and nerves of steel. Imagine a barrage of arrows flying towards you at lightning speed, and your only defense is your bare hands. It sounds like something out of an action movie, but for these record holders, it's just another day at the office. The current record holder, Anthony Kelly, managed to snatch an incredible 10 arrows out of the air in just 1 minute. That's like catching bullets with your bare hands. Anthony Kelly, you are a true arrow-catching ninja, and I'm pretty sure you could dodge a laser beam. Chapter 8. The Plank Master. Get ready to feel the burn in your core because this next record is all about testing your limits. The longest time spent in plank position is a grueling test of strength, endurance, and the ability to withstand unimaginable pain. The current record holder for this impressive feat of core strength is George Hood, who managed to hold a plank for an unbelievable 8 hours, 15 minutes, and 15 seconds. That's longer than most people's workdays. George Hood, you are a true plank legend, and I'm pretty sure you could hold a plank during an earthquake. Chapter 9. The Watermelon Warrior. Hold on to your stomachs because this next record is about to get juicy. The most watermelons sliced on stomach in 1 minute is a messy, wild, and surprisingly dangerous challenge that will have you questioning everything you thought you knew about watermelons. The current record holder for this fruity feat of skill is Bipin Larkin, who managed to slice an incredible 48 watermelons on his stomach in just 1 minute. That's almost one watermelon per second. This record isn't just about speed, it's about precision, focus, and having a stomach of steel, or at least a really good pain tolerance. Bipin Larkin, you are a true watermelon warrior, and I'm pretty sure you could slice a watermelon with a playing card. Chapter 10, The Freefall Daredevil. Get ready to take the ultimate leap of faith because this final record is not for the faint of heart. This is where bravery meets the sky, and only the most daring souls venture. The highest freefall parachute jump is the epitome of human daring, pushing the limits of courage, skill, and the sheer audacity to jump from unimaginable heights. It's a feat that combines the thrill of adventure with the precision of science. Imagine standing at the edge of space, the Earth a distant curvature below, and taking that final step into the abyss. The view is breathtaking, the silence is profound, and the moment is surreal. It's the ultimate test of trust. Trust in your equipment, trust in your training, and trust in your ability to conquer the unknown. Every piece of gear is meticulously checked, every procedure rehearsed countless times. This record isn't just about the freefall, it's about the preparation, the mental fortitude to make that jump, and the skill to deploy your parachute at just the right moment to survive. The journey to this point is filled with rigorous training, both physical and mental. Alan Eustace, you are a true skydiving legend, and I'm pretty sure you could jump out of a plane without a parachute. Well, maybe not, but you get the idea. Your achievements inspire countless others to push their own boundaries and reach for the skies. Wow, can you believe the incredible things these people can do? From freezing temperatures to mind-boggling feats of strength and agility, these Guinness World Records are a testament to the boundless potential of the human spirit. If you enjoyed this wild ride through some of the most extreme human achievements, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel for more mind-blowing content, and let me know in the comments which record impressed you the most. Until next time, stay curious, stay adventurous, and never stop pushing your own limits. Peace out!